who still doubts that America is a place where all things are possible, who still wonders if the dream of our founders is alive in our time, who still questions the power of our democracy. Tonight is your answer. Change will not come if we wait for some other person or if we wait for some other time. We are the ones we've been waiting for.
There is a moment in the life of every generation when that spirit of hopefulness has to come through if we are to make our mark on history.
It's not just fix it. It's how do we work together to get things done.
There is no excuse for not trying. Where you are right now doesn't have to determine where you'll end up. No one's written your destiny for you. Because here in America, you write your own destiny. You make your own future. And you feel like other people have given up on you. Don't ever give up on yourself.
Actually help us move mountains if we're working with time. We're not waiting for time. We're working with it.
Don't be afraid to ask questions. Don't be afraid to ask for help when you need it. I do that every day. Asking for help isn't a sign of weakness, it's a sign of strength. Because it shows you have the courage to admit when you don't know something, and that then allows you to learn something new.
Setbacks and you may have failures, but you're not done. You're not even getting started. Your body of work is never done.
The world is waiting for you, ready to be changed.
Can't wait to see what you do next. And I promise you, I'll be right there with you. All right? God bless you.
That's the end.